Hey, what's up, guys? This is gonna be some unedited Cyberpunk. Well, it'll be edited a little bit, but censored. Anyways, I'm gonna play this game, new game for you guys. Go with normal difficulty because I don't want to die too many times. And I like the Nomad story. I'll be the guy. Be a dude. I'll just pick this preset. But although, I think I want a different hairstyle. Where is it? I want the mohawk. Oh, there it was. Yeah, that looks just like me. Okay. Wait. Back. Let's, we're gonna go with technical. Reflexes. That's really... Yeah, that's gonna be primarily what we're going with. Next. Confirm. Okay. I played this game before. It's not gonna be so shocking for me, but... Look, there I am. Let's remove the patch.
Electric coupling. You said it was nothing serious when I came in.
It's not.
Yes, I was wrong.
Yeah, you were wrong. Get out of the way, ugly. You heard me. I just... Just gonna unplug this. Unplug this. Just shove this here. Yeah. Punk. Okay. Let's get in this car. Vroom. I just keep hitting this button. Yeah. Probably not long. Okay.
I'm looking for someone. Jackie Wells. You may be so doable? It sure was.
This car is so cool. It's got the bobblehead dog.
It worked. That's what matters.
Antenna on this heap don't seem like it packs a punch. It doesn't.
You don't say.
Look at those legs up there. They're up. Up. Here comes trouble.
Hey, Mike. Didn't know.
Hi.
Don't you know you owe the sheriff a word when you pay his town a visit? To tell him what's brought you. Maybe even over a cup of coffee.
No. I'm just passing through.
Didn't answer my question.
No, I did not.
Name's Andrew Jones. Probably.
I did. But nope.
Can't say that I have. Served in spec op during the last war. Silver Shoguns? Ring any bells?
Afraid not.
Don't like to get along, do you?
No.
That a nomad vehicle? Might expect.
You got a problem?
I'm willing to hear it. Let me tell you what my problem is.
Okay.
Nothing boils my blood fucking straight. Where'd your clan pitch camp?
I'm here alone.
There is no camp. I'm here alone.
family's in pieces. That's why I'm headed for Night City.
Makes you an outcast among outcasts.
Mm-hmm.
Sure as hell hope you'll be on your way before long.
Me too.
I sold broadcasting comms tower on my way in. My antenna's down, and I need to radio someone.
What you need's to hightail it out of here without another word.
Mm-hmm.
Ain't got no mind to see you drifting around these parts. Got it?
Sure do.
You like the sound of your voice, don't you?
What's that, Drifter?
You heard me?
I gotta
go over here to this radio tower. I'm a very bad driver in this game. I'm a very bad driver in real life in this game. Anyway, so I'm gonna go ahead and go talk to my friend in the radio tower here. Kick it open. Yeah! Chuck Norris style. Okay. There's really not much out here that's worth anything in the beginning, but the story is really cool. If you ever played Dying Light, you do a lot of these tower climbs. In this game, you don't do as many. This is like the main one.
Hello?
Walkie-talkie.
Come in. Come in. Raised you finally.
Mm-hmm.
Willie McCoy. It's good to hear your voice.
V. Wish I could say the same.
Me too. Need your help.
I need your help. One last time.
One last time. Again?
Again.
I have to find the client with my payload, but I don't know where he is.
Hmm. Right place, right time. You were there?
Yeah.
Of course I was. Maybe the client left a message. Could you check for me?
Sure. Last time, though. I mean it. Client's name?
Jackie Wells.
Mm-hmm.
Actually left a message. He's waiting on a farm. Flicking you the geolocation data.
All right.
Thanks, Willie. I owe you one.
You do. Just don't get yourself killed. And don't call again.
So, if it's your first time playing, there's actually stuff on this tower you can gather, but whatever. There's no reason. Let's see if I can do this without dying. There we go. Climb down. La-da-da-da-da. This stuff on this tower is not really valuable. Once you get into the main part of the game, there's good stuff, but this tower is just what it is. Try to climb back down without dying. Get back to the car. Try to drive the car without wrecking, which I cannot. If you've ever been to the Mojave Desert in California, these trees, these trees right here, they're called Joshua trees or Yucca trees, and they're real. And I thought that was kind of cool that they did that in this game. Okay. Alright. I think there might be something good back here, but it's probably random every time. A mess kit, I'll take it. Got a nicer car than I do. Okay, let's go talk to this Jackie Wells. Let's steal his stuff first. Mm-hmm. Yeah. Euro dollars. That's some money in this game. There he is.
Are you Wells?
Jackie, por favor.
I'm V. Seen
have cargo that needs it.
Well, where I'm from, you share a bit about your soul before you talk business. It's kind of like a custom.
Okay.
We're just good men.
Why don't we start with you then?
NC native, right here. Got Haywood in my blood.
I've never been to NC. That doesn't mean much to me.
So, imagine a place where everyone's like your bro or sis. Or a distant cousin, at least.
I think I understand. You don't have to like each other, it's family.
That's Haywood. That and everyone's back in iron.
Hmm.
And you?
I guess one could say I'm from my own Haywood.
You and me, we're gonna get along fine.
Kind of.
Cargo.
Let's load it in the car.
Oh, it will.
Okay. Glad he's carrying it. Oh, I want this. What is this? Cards. I'll take it.
I got held up. And you weren't exactly easy to find.
What's this? An ashtray? I'll take it. Well, he is. Let me open the trunk for this guy. Yeah. Okay, let's go. So we're smuggling this. I'm not going to tell you what it is yet, but we're smuggling it across the border into Night City. Of course he does. No. Oops. I'm really bad at driving in this game.
Hey, you sure you moved contraband before?
All the time. He should be nervous. Okay.
What now? Nothing. They'll scan us and check our papers.
Okay.
I'll do the talking.
Oops.
Please direct your vehicle to the inspection area.
I will. Okay. You probably should.
Hand me the manifest. I need to see it.
Oh, thank you.
Let me see.
Mm-hmm.
It's marked LOA. Perfect.
What's that mean?
Lost on arrival. It means the cargo is flagged as to be lost as soon as it crossed the border.
Oh, they know we're smuggling.
They're about to find out.
Mm-hmm.
Customs officer to turn a blind eye to our dubious dock use and need a sweetener. Do you have the credit chip of the bride?
Oh.
No good. Hmm. Thank you.
Right. You forgot.
Mm-hmm. Alright. Let's go deal with this nonsense.
Do that.
If you're armed, place your weapon here.
Okay.
I know the rules.
Mm-hmm. I know the drill. It's there. Mm-hmm.
What are you transporting?
It's all in there.
I don't even know what we're transporting. Well, I do, but I don't.
Everything?
Here you go. I don't know if there's a way to, like, set your stats where you can keep the bride, but that'd be cool.
Ah, yes. Remind
I don't drive for any clan.
I drive for myself.
Bold.
Mm-hmm.
And none too wise.
Mm-hmm.
You know, whenever I see someone like you, I'm oh so grateful not to be on that side of the table.
Same.
Go on now.
Okay. Get. I want my gun back.
Don't forget to take your personal item.
Give me my gun back.
Be careful with that toy.
Oh, thank you.
Shits, imagine Night City is some kind of paradise.
It is.
What happened?
Don't worry about it.
We need to get out of here.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, just run right into that barrier. You waited too long. Now it's too easy. Go. Look at Jackie. Just chilling there. No.
Let's say I have a bad feeling about this.
Oh. A lot to you.
Really?
Smelling trouble around the bend?
Drive, Jackie, just drive.
Someone's coming our way. This does not look good.
It's not. We will not. Thank you for noticing. Continue. I don't think you can go wrong with this, really. You have unlimited ammo. I'm really doing nothing right now. I'm contributing nothing to this. I did nothing. It was a close call. We did nothing. You'll be okay.
Place looks deserted.
Stop here. Okay. You really should. Let's get out of this car.
I almost tagged our asses.
That's
what you call smuggling?
Yes.
Is it?
Border security tipped off the corporation that we have their cargo.
What's the deal with these borderlies flipping us the finger as they fucking please? With no consequences.
He took a risk. He assumed we didn't have a clan backing us. And he was right.
So what now?
We've crossed
pay
the
me.
Border. Now you pay me, and we go our separate ways.
I ain't gonna lie. I'm a bit light. I have something for you once I collect my scrap for this corporal crap we're carrying.
Huh. And you just figured I would sit by patiently.
Actually, I wasn't going to pay you at all. I was going to bust ass and disappear and crossed over. But you're all right.
I appreciate your honesty.
The honesty.
Thanks.
So, what's next?
Now we take a peek
Okay, let's see what we're smuggling.
Open it.
Okay.
Oh, shit.
Arasaka.
We're robbing some heavy hitters. Maybe we'll make some heavy money.
Hmm.
I miss a real iguana.
Yeah. Alright. I'll probably kill you and take your half, but alright.
It's kind of a shame, though. I always wanted a pet.
Mm-hmm.
The name Manny all thought out. Hey, by the way, you, got any plans for what you'll be doing in Night City?
Mm-hmm.
Why do you ask? Because I got this feeling you got a lot of time and nothing to spend it on.
Probably.
Let me help you find digs. You gotta live somewhere.
Mm-hmm.
It's important to have people you can turn to. You know, like family. Maybe you'll find your own down in Night City.
I hope so.
Thanks. Much appreciated. Hey, come on. It's nothing.
It's nothing.
Be a crying shame to waste it, partner.
Hey.
Aw, cuddly little fucker.
Okay, partner. Time to grab the lizard. Scurry out.
Hmm. Cheesy.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another day ahead of us in this city of dreams. Ooh, I love this town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her.
Okay. Nice place.
We're looking for somewhere in this building.
Okay.
Probably crawl up with the vehicle that kidnapped her.
Mm-hmm.
Eyes and ears open, right?
Okay.
Got you a little something.
Oh, good.
In case you need to brush up on your dance moves.
Thanks.
Target practice in VR.
I don't want it. What I'm gonna do is go in guns blazing, no stealth whatsoever, because it's funny that way. Now, before we go in, actually, wrong button, I'm gonna save, if it'll let me, do save, and there we are, okay, because I'm gonna die a lot if I don't do a good job. We want to go to the apartments, yeah? There it goes.
Target's Sandra Dorset. Target's biomod with you a couple hours back. Suspected abduction. Target could have possibly flatlined already. Not sure you're in time.
We're in time, Buck. We. Sure you're on phone, but that don't make you any less part of the squad.
Squad.
Bug, could at least try to be nice.
You want nice, supportive? Call a damn helpline.
Okay. from the moment you get into, like, the gameplay, collecting things is important. There's a lot of glitches.
Sandra Dorsett's protected under Echelon 2 corporate immunity. Our girl's top shelf. This one's packing black market Zeta Tech repos. Typical back alley fix ups.
Nah.
Not our lucky gal. Let's keep looking.
It's so satisfying. There it is. Okay, I need to take all the stuff. Let's see if we got a new pistol. Ours is still better, but we do have a shotgun. Probably not going to use that for long when we have it. Oh, did we check any new clothes? There's a new shirt. This is a 5.9. Okay, we're good. Switch back to the pistol. And my controller is not happy. A little patience. My controller's happy again. Probably. We got it covered. Okay.
Wait up, get her out.
Terry. All right. I'm working on it. Okay. Stop in the doorway. Better back up to the doorway. Okay. Idea.
It's all yours. I'm beat as it is. Oh, almost forgot. Should get Wakako in the hollow. Tell her the job's done.
How did it go? Our client is alive and well.
Of course she's alive and well. That's what we agreed, isn't it?
Splendid. Your payment awaits you. Ready to come and grab whenever you like, even right away. But I guess home is the only place you wish to be now. The NCPD has surrounded Watson. The district is closed. If you're to make it past the corridor, you must move fast.
Thanks for the heads up. Swing by to see you later.
All right.
Can you just come in here? use your toilet.
Uh-oh. I'm ready. Unforgivable.
It's okay. Wait, let's just focus on getting home.
With a heart of gold can understand just how much I need to get back to my girl.
Your girl?
Uh-huh. I'm gonna be worried sick if I don't show. I mean, trying to be a stand-up guy. Giving me a chance. Wait.
That's a shame.
Look at it. No model citizen, maybe. But he's a good kid.
Let them through. But they're the last. Okay, on your way.
You have a good evening now, officer.
I can't believe that worked. We'll skip the ride. Thank you.
Tell Misty I said hi.
I will.
Don't even know her yet. Now, I think what I want to do, I just leveled up. So I want to raise my technical ability, get perks. Mainly, I'm going to want this one later on. Let's go to reflexes. Handguns is what I'm going to be doing primarily. I'm going to start with that. Okay. Let's see what's going on. I sure did.
I might have caught something. I jagged into that corpo's bioline. No. Neuroth iris. Need to see Vic. Let him tell me what's got my head reeling, my stomach churning.
Okay, let me take you. I brought you a ride.
I want to go to this gun shop. Do I have any money? Alright, he's closed. There he is. What I want to sell... Sell this. I want to sell... I don't want to sell that yet. This is Unity. He doesn't really have anything good there as far as weapons, but pistol ammo. I'm gonna need that. And these med kits. Gonna need those. I think that's good for now. Oh, he still has my gun.
Let's have a look.
Guess I have to take it. Okay. Inventory. Well, then we'll swap it out. I don't have any mods for it yet. And downstairs. Okay.
How'd you even know my name?
I know where to gather my intel. You could even call me a collector.
Mm-hmm. before I meet with Jackie, do I have any other things I can do now? Let's try this. And while we're here, should probably save the game, and that's something you should do very often when you're playing this game. Okay. Mm-hmm. Yes, I do. So what? Oh, it wants me to do that. I don't want to do that yet. Just ditch him. Just ditch him. Now, the reason why we're ditching him is that we want to kind of level up the character a little bit before we do the main mission. Not that it's difficult, but we're going to make it super easy. I'm gonna have to speed these parts up. I think that's downstairs. Nope, it says up. Where is it? Ah.
The demon for you. It should work on any third gen deck.
Okay. Glad to grab a demon always.
You could test it now. I have an access point. If you'd like, that is. You might extract some shim soft or subroutines.
Mm-hmm.
Seems worth a try, either way.
Okay. Here they are. Okay. 1C55. We don't get that one. No good. Try again. 1C55. There we go. Okay. Let's see what other side missions we can do. The gig. Beat on the brat. That's gonna be difficult. We're probably gonna just do the Ripper Doc mission. We'll go back to Jackie now. I just got hit by a car. Now at this point, if you wanted to, you could go to the map and find other side missions, these exclamation points, but no point.
Savior wants to tell you everything himself.
Okay.
Well, no pressure, but this whole deal is right on you now, I say.
All right. Let's hear what old Dex has to say. Set it up.
Dex is a real deal when it comes to fixers.
Mm-hmm.
Don't get me wrong. Don't got nothing against the Padre or Wakako, but Dex is a control man.
Don't get me started on fixers. They catch a client, find the cheapest gong to do the job, and then drop their corpse at a landfill.
I'm glad.
Shit. Hit the nail on the head, B.
Mm-hmm. Good. I need my car.
Thanks, Jack. Much appreciated.
Okay.
Top notch work Miguel did. Rides like it looks. Factory new.
We'll see about that.
We rolling or what?
Let's feel this factory new ride.
All right, before we continue the story, I think we're going to call it right here because things are going to get a little bit more exciting and interesting next round. All right, bye guys.